like to feel like.
Shirley here is going to tell me about your dream of medics. And Black Oak has a scholarship program for our employees' children. And we'd like to offer you that scholarship.
Nobody here works for Black Oak.
Honey, that's just it. Terrence here's offering me my job back on the blasting crew down at Starlight.
So you would qualify for our scholarship.
Why are you doing this?
Because your mama here's with explosives. And when we get a scholarship, we'd like to give the young people we know will come and live and work and help better the community.
I can't do this, right. Oh, yes, you can do this. You said Miss Becky's money wasn't enough. Well, let your mama do this for you, though. Mom, we need to talk about this first.
Honey, there's nothing to talk about. This is too good a deal. We need to do this.
All I want to do is make this a better place to live.